wherever you go, you possess the kingdom of heaven. It lives within you. When we begin to wage war on the devil's war, because we're letting him walk all over us, there is a battle taking place. If you do not fight, you will die. God's doing something in the nations of the world. And as I've been traveling, I've been seeing the Spirit of God moving. I don't know if you understand how special and important you are to God and just what an important role that you play. God has ordained you to be the answer to people's prayers. He's ordained you to be the answer to the lost who don't even know how to pray. I'm challenging you to give God your very best. Holy Spirit, touch! I'm restoring you right now. You to say this with me. This is a declaration to the devil. This is a declaration to every demon in hell. Say, devil, this is my time. You better get out of the way, because I'm coming through. This is my time. This is my time. This is my time. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Move in our lives. More, Lord. I just challenge you to continue to press in, continue to seek his face, because you can have as much of God tonight as you're willing to take. God says, reach into my piggy bank and take it tonight. Begin, go deep. As we're praying up on the stage, you continue to pray. You continue to seek God. This isn't a time to spectate, but it's a time to engage. It's a time to invest. So continue to worship. Continue to seek God. Take as much of God as you want tonight, because it's your time.